The crack of the bat is something that baseball fans should be used to hearing by now. But because of the coronavirus, the bats and the parks are silent through the spring. And it could put a hold on the summer baseball season for the St. Joseph Mustangs as well.
The first baseball being played in a really long time could be Mustangs baseball. And I mean, it's always been a really big deal here in St. Joe. But, you know, not having anything to watch for several months is going to make it even bigger and more important to these people. And these guys know how important St. Joe Mustangs baseball is.
The Mustangs have been home to Max Stevenson for the last two seasons. And Stevenson lost his senior season at William Jewell because of coronavirus. And to be able to take the field for this summer would bring some closure to what has been lost.
I was pretty committed on playing here this summer regardless because I'm not ready to hang them up quite yet. But it means even more to me now. When I get to take the mound for the first time this season, it's going to mean so much more than I even anticipated it.
With the season still hanging in the balance, the buildup to get back with the team continues to grow. And what matters most is the ability to go out and play.
I love playing here, coming out here and watching the fans go nuts every game. Playing under Johnny, Frankie, and Preston has been, it's so much fun. That dugout's loose. We're always having a blast.
You know, I'm hoping that, you know, we get this thing figured out. I've heard that we could start the season a little bit later. We could start on time. But, you know, one way or another, we're going to do whatever we can to make sure baseball's played in St. Joe this summer.